Shovel. stag beetle was worth a lot. I'm gonna try to catch another one. Oh, I'm watering these because I want them to breed, but they're not breeding the color I want, but that's okay. Let's go down. Let's get rid of those. Get rid of that. Because that's not the breeding grounds. That's where the flowers that I've bred go. So right now I'm trying to have one of every kind of flower, and that's what this is here. I don't think I got this rock yet. Whoops, that was helpful. Okay. No, I haven't. Is that a purple one? Wait a minute. Is that purple? Oh my gosh. No, it's blue. I already have blue. I need a purple one. Bummer. Okay. Well, I still. So right now I'm trying to get green mums, and so I'm using the whites right now to get purple, but that's for depending on how it was made. So I'm trying to get down here. I have like a bunch of hybrid pansies. I'm trying to get the purple pansy, and then over here I'm trying to get the purple windflower, and I'm trying to get the purple hydrangea. Hyacinth, sorry, not hydrangea. I'm trying to get the purple hyacinth because I need two more for my little hyacinth field. And then over here I'm trying to roses and gold roses. So that's what I am working on right now. And let's check what I got to here. Yes, let's sell. I'm gonna keep that for a sec. I'll keep that. Someone else can take it. Cool, okay. Do I have four? Yes, I do. See you next time. I'm having trouble, a little trouble with my capture card, so I can't do a Resident Evil playthrough until I figure that out. But that is going to be top priority. Anyway, see you guys next time.